The Arthritis Foundation's tribute event started 20 years ago in 1989. Since that time, the tribute has raised over $3.6 million for research, programs, and services in the Middle Tennessee community. In 1989, Gene Lorton, president of the Nashville Branch Board, introduced the idea of a formal event to raise money and awareness for arthritis. With her support came leadership from Ray Bell and Ray Danner, who combined forces to put the tribute on the map.